first and last, the living one. He was dead, but now is alive forever. And he alone holds the keys to the death, to death, and to the grave.
One final breath and it was finished.
See now how the Lamb of God carries the marks of our suffering. See his blood poured out, his wounded hands, bearing the marks of that blood forever. Do you know what I've done for you, Jesus asked? I've given you an example. Now, as I have done for you, you do also. May we never lose sight of his cross.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, we thank you.